on hydrogen, for example, on gas, green gas issues, and I think to push our partners as well, because we are not so many to be able to push for this union. So I think France Energy and our respective agencies have got a peculiar role, and we are ready to play for it.
I think we have the same challenges, the same targets, and that is already very helpful. We should maybe focus on big common projects altogether, German-France projects, to really show how things are working, and I think that's a good perspective for working together.
I mean, to be able to reach our Paris Agreement goals and to be able to cope with the difficulties that it brings at social level, because when you ask people to pay for, you know, carbon tax or more clean technologies, we have to take this social aspect into consideration. I think the same in France and in Germany, and there we've got some lessons to learn and to share about this. I think it's a key of the success of energy transition.
I think indeed new technologies around power to X, this integrated energy transition, and also maybe talking about the economic framework conditions for energy transition. These are things where we do have many people sharing the same opinions, but it's pretty difficult to really establish all these changes, and that is a good field for cooperation.
I think as every platform, it's to put people together, connect, create like synergies, share best solution, giving advice as well to avoid mistakes, like sometimes that can be expensive mistakes. So that's the role of this platform, and I think it has to be used as a tool to really promote this common solution.
I think this is a very good platform for good networks, and I think we did quite a good jobs already. We're working on concrete projects when it comes to some project in Kiel or a smart border initiative between Germany and France regarding smart grids and all these things. That's what I like about this cooperation, and I think that's good. So.
I think, I don't know if we are able to get the common chapter, but at least to share some review aspects, like the emissions targets, to get peer reviews, sharing expertise. This, I think we could do it even more than we do today. And I think we are also able to connect collectivities, communities, like lender to the regions in France, because they are the one with the competence in France for climate and energy. So we have to be able as well to be this type of missi-dominici between local authorities and external partners.
I really share what Arno just said. We should definitely talk about this and maybe have some peer review processes. And I think Adem and Dena could really play a big role here to help focusing on that exchange.